far away, Linda Atherton. Lynn Cullen's there, that's another one we've seen in the closer decision. Lady Dillman is far away. Of pole position, Linda, on the inside of him. Is he going to lock on it? On the inside, trailing 10, Shane. On your own, Alice, okay? Wagon and the bar, in that area, there is a pair of spectacles. Gates starting our speed. Things went straight. Looking good. Green lights flashing, they're going to go. Here they come. Go! And away they go, the one that makes the bad race and that start there, ladies and gentlemen. His medal in HD, but he's back spot again. With that turn they go, and gentlemen, we can see the Red Devil. The Red Devil who takes a long from far away, trying to get those girls who've got Colby Nimble. There's Colby Nimble there, we can see. Medellin HD, just behind Medellin HD there. We've got Meadow Ranch Mike. But in that back straight they go, out in front of the Red Devil who takes them along. The Red Devil from far away, then we've got Colby Nimble. Just behind Colby Nimble there, we've got Medellin HD. Behind Medellin HD there is Meadow Ranch Mike. Just behind that one, then we've got Miracle Man, then just Perfect Hanover and Striker like see them all. All in your cars behind that turn, all the first time, up the line they go. And it's the Red Devil who's got the ball. By another length, from just in the back behind the other devil, and pull it far away. Just behind that one, then we've got Colby Nimble, ladies and gentlemen. Off the turn and up the straight, still all in your file. Nobody wants to show their hand yet. It's that in front, it's the Red Devil who's got the ball. The Red Devil takes him along from far away. Then we've got Colby Nimble, then comes Medellin HD. Then comes Medellin HD. One lap to go, drivers, one lap. Now they've got to turn the clock on for all this, so they can do it again. It's right there in front, the Red Devil, ladies and gentlemen. The Red Devil, all the way down to from far away. And then we've got Colby Nimble who makes the move on the outside there now. Then comes Medellin HD, ladies and gentlemen. Almost strike a line for the run down that back straight. Also the one under pressure there is Meadow Ranch Mike, then we've got Turpin Hanover and Merchant Man beat all. But down that back straight and it's still the Red Devil who's just on the inside there. The Red Devil on the inside, on the outside in there making a move, we can see another one, Hasty. Also making a friend there, we've got Colby Nimble, but it's another Hasty who comes through to take it up, ladies and gentlemen. It's another 80, Strike the Light making a good round on the outside, ladies and gentlemen. He's going to be a challenger, and he's going to have a cutting if he can. Look at the last of the turn and up the stake. It's Medellin HD, the Red Devil's on the inside, ladies and gentlemen. It's the Red Devil on the inside. Medellin HD is in between horses, Strike the Light on the right outside. It's the Red Devil, Medellin HD, and Strike the Light, ladies and gentlemen. Medellin HD, Medellin HD, Strike the Light up to the round. Very close, I think it's got to be Medellin HD. Strike a light for Red Devil, Medicine Man, Melissa, far away. Better branch, Mike. Perfect, and over. I'm Colby Nimble.